Piwit.
Welcome back. First of all, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. The COVID-19 still not ending yet. So, be careful. Okay, on this video, I am going to test Devil May Cry 3 Special Edition using two different emulator and two different game platform. One PS2 and the other one Nintendo Switch. For the PS2, yeah, I'm using the Diamond PS2 Pro. This is a paid version app. And for Nintendo Switch, I'm using the XNS emulator. Let's begin. This Xperia XZ2 still using the stock OS, but this time I'm rooted it. It is root with the stock OS. Okay, let's begin with the Demon DS2 Pro version 4.1.1. Running at 2x resolution. For this SD845, this game should be no problem. Let's begin. I had this line. Dante, Virgil, Dante, Virgil, Dante. Virgil, Dante.
Devil May Cry.
Devil May Cry. To unlock this, Virgil. Use the key button.
The legend of Sparta.
Come on, camera.
When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it.
The cutscene, still black screen. Only the texture, the dialogue box are fixed, but the cutscene still black screen.
Sorry, not open for business.
Fall setting. What is that white line? Yeah. that white line. It's okay here. Yeah. Budget. Slowing down. Now it's okay. That depends on the level. Level of gameplay. Now I'm using the default setting. Best setting the best compatible. This one even faster, but the frame rate will drop. Not bad. Okay. Let's try the Nintendo Switch version of this Devil May Cry 3. I'm using the version 2.17. And thank you for those who leave a comment that correcting my mistake on this setting. Keep user select, and once again, thank you. Because we need the game setting. At default, everything default. I am not using any driver. Okay. Come on, auto brightness. At the moment, the device still using the old graphic driver. See the graphic bugs. What? Game freeze. The game freeze. Okay, to fix that graphic bug, because we are still using the 4.15 OpenGL. The Vulkan are okay, 1.1. But OpenGL too old. 2019. Okay, let's update the OpenGL graphic driver. You need to root the device and install from storage the Vulkan driver. The OpenGL and the Vulkan. Now installing. Just now 4.15. Start the phone. but singing outside. What type of bird is that? Very nice, the sound. Let's see what driver we got. That's we updated. Yes, 464 now. At least on March 2020, 1 year. At least 1 year newer than the last version. Okay, whether we fix the graphics, let's begin. Perfect now. It's perfect. Let's see the cutscene. See the cutscene? The PS2 over here, the black screen. Nintendo Switch. The graphics are even better than the PS2. It's 720p, that means 3x resolution of PS2. So for the PS2, you need to upscale the resolution to 3x or 4x to get the same graphic result as the Switch version. But the Switch version, maybe the graphic they improve a bit compared to the older one, the PS2 version. For this character to unlock it, you need to press a few key over here until you hear Devil May Cry, then you unlock the other character. I haven't tried yet on this Switch version. PS2 almost 60 FPS. The cutscene are better. No black screen compared to Demon PS2. Bit slower, maybe that's okay. 30+ FPS. Woo! How about CTR? Yesterday we got graphic card. 4 GB of RAM, that's it enough for this game? I think not a problem for this game, 4 GB. Only the Resident Evil Revelation 2, that one need more RAM. And some other game. Game loading, not a problem. 26 FPS. Kena root.
Activision presents a smashing blast from the. Fasten your seatbelts for a beyond recreation.
1 GB left. Loading, 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 loading. Too slow. Too slow.
Welcome to the adventure area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills.
Loading lagi. Wah, so many loading. Faster RAM, faster loading. Slower RAM, slower loading. I think this one DDR3 RAM. Right now the phone are using DDR5. LP DDR5. This one still using the LP DDR3. Almost 45. Almost close. Okay. I think that's it. See you again. See? Out of memory. Even the wallpaper gone. Because the wallpaper I using the live wallpaper. This wallpaper is a live wallpaper. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.